time she jumps into a body, she'll be marked with a distinctive symbol on the back of her hand. This way you always know who she is.
We still don't know why she's here. When Esther held you captive, did she give you any idea why she's doing all this?
Her love is very, very strong.
Why don't you say what you came here to say?
Remember all the times I've mended and healed you. Elijah, do you recall the day Niklaus challenged your father to a duel? Did I leave your brother to die alone? What did I say when you came to me and asked me to help him?
That you would rather die than to watch any of your children suffer.
Well, that's a very motherly thing to do.
Messed him just once, he would see that I'm worthy.
You need to hold still. Niklaus, calm down.
Take this from me as a prize. After defeating me, we began to fight, and he knocked me down. He cut the bird from my neck, and I grew so angry. I hit him again and again, and I cut him.
What happened next?
The look on his face. I had never seen it before. And I was so proud.
In his rage, struck you with his sword.
I wouldn't let him take this from me. It was your gift to me.
You're a good boy, Niklaus. You did the right thing.
The necklace. It made me weak.
I sought to protect you from yourself. If you would have killed your father in that duel or anyone else over the course of your life, you would have activated your curse.
You ruined me. You left me to suffer at the hands of a father who valued only strength.
I kept you from becoming a beast for as long as I possibly could.
Oh, you lied to me to hide your own transgressions because of your own fear. My whole life, I sought the approval I was denied by the man I thought was my father. You turned me into the weakling he hated. Look at me! You rant and you rage about the monster I have become, but you, mother, you are the author of everything I am.
Words hurt, Niklaus.
What's up?
Where is she?
You sure you're
hitting my bearing?
The mark.
Why would she swap from that body to this body?
Esther.
Sometimes I don't understand the body jumping.
Where am I?
Our mother orchestrates this entire evening just to torture us and then simply vanishes. Why?
What if we are not the only minds she was hoping to poison tonight?
You're gonna come for me.
My darling, it's been the idea all along.
Why would she want Haley?
To kill her, to punish us, to learn the truth about the child, for one of any number of reasons, all of which will be rendered moot when I send her screaming back to hell.
Do my sons ever acknowledge the good you bring into their lives? After all, it was you who gave them hope. The promise of a child shows us all the possibilities of a future that could be. Children are meant to save us from the worst parts of who we are. Truth that makes my own circumstances all the more tragic. Wouldn't you say?
I don't pity you, Esther.
The gift of a new body. Freedom from being a hybrid.
Maybe she likes it.
I have the ability to return to you all that you have lost, Haley. To make it so you can have a family of your own. More children of your own.
No, that's not him.
I assume I have the misfortune of speaking to my mother.
You hide behind your spells like a coward.
I did not come here to wage war. I have come to heal our family, Elijah.
Well, that's a grand sentiment coming from you. Go, now.
My intent was never to harm, only to heal, as I have already healed your brothers, Finn and Cole. For you, I will undo everything that has been done, thereby giving you a new life. There will come a time, my darling, when you will beg for it.
Well, I trust you're not thinking of taking her offer. Haley!
Why?
I'm talking to you.
What do you want me to say, Klaus? I lost my daughter, so yeah, when your mother offers to wipe the slate clean, excuse me if I'm tempted. By the way, thanks for your help tonight, Elijah. I'm sorry that it takes me being in danger for you to even talk to me.
You were never weak, Niklaus. You are, and you have always been the most fierce of us all. In a thousand years, I've never seen anyone successfully stand against you, not even our wicked father. Not one of the countless devoted to your destruction. You'll protect our home.
I will systematically destroy everything they hold dear. I've already taken the wolves from Niklaus and made them my own. It is time now to focus on the prodigal son, Marcel, and his small nest of vampires across the river. We will take their pride, their joy, their love. We will lay it all to ruin. And when they're at their lowest point, in their deepest despair, they will have no choice but to beg me to release them from their pain.
Nah, it's not gonna happen.
And because I love them,
I'll say no. Alrighty, well, that was season 2, episode 3 of the originals, titled Every Mother's Son. It was an alright episode. Wasn't, like, the best. Oh, gosh, I've, like, my bones are, like, asleep. yeah, it was alright. So, I'm a little fuzzy on her plan. Like, what? I don't understand what she's really offering. I don't know. So, the necklace, like, prohibited Klaus from being able to fight well? Is that what they were, like, saying? So that he wouldn't kill anyone? When did he stop wearing the necklace, then? Because obviously he ended up starting killing people and stuff. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction, and I'll see you in the next one.